Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm back with Sonic Frontiers. We're going into World 2, starting with 2-1 in arcade mode. Shout out to everybody who's been watching the live streams. Shout out to everybody on YouTube. Make sure you check out my first full playthrough of this game on hard mode on my YouTube. I appreciate all of you. Now let's go. Like my buddy Supersonic would also say, gotta go fast. Oh, I missed the red ring. It's all right. Really glad they added this mode. Not too bad. Getting better at this. Oh, I know. Oh, wait. I thought I was done for. No! I'm gonna restart. Because when you fall off the edge, if you haven't hit a checkpoint, well, even if you do hit a checkpoint, it doesn't restart your timer, so if I have to restart the level, I might as well give myself a chance for an S rank at the same time. Not the fastest. Got all the red rings. Oh no! Shout out to Sonic 2. Mr. Red Ring. Yeah.
you for?
Sounds good, gamer. I didn't do the greatest on red rings, but I got the S rank, so that's cool. Oh no. Looks like we're climbing. Didn't reach. Not as good at these 2D stages as I am the more 3D ones, it would appear. But that's okay. Gives me room to improve. As I get a D for speed. No comment. No one's perfect. Alright, so 2-6. This one's a bit more difficult. Nice.
Sweet.
That's right.
Whoa.
I beat that one by 35 seconds.
All right.
Last one. Interesting. You don't lose all your rings when you get hit in this game. I mean, I probably knew that, but it's been a little bit since I've played this game. Oh, no. I probably had a really good time before losing there. That's alright. The same spot. Alright. I need to make sure that I'm on the ground and boosted. Oh no, I missed the... Ah, well. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check out the next one. We're gonna do World 3. Peace.